Okay, well, listen, I understand attorney-client privilege. I understand all the legal gamesmanship, and I understand that's how you make a living. But I'm talking to you about something else. The security of your country. And I'm sorry if the way I put it offends you, but we need to know what Abel is telling you. You understand me, Donovan? We need to know. Don't go Boy Scout on me. We don't have a rule book here.
Your agent, Hoffman, yeah?
Yeah.
German extraction.
Yeah, so?
My name's Donovan. Irish, both sides. Mother and father. I'm Irish. You're German. But what makes us both Americans? Just one thing. One. The rule book. We call it the Constitution, and we agree to the rules, and that's what makes us Americans. It's all that makes us Americans, so don't tell me there's no rule book, and don't nod at me like that, you son of a bitch.
Do we need to worry about you?
Not if I'm left alone to do my job.